Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we are still in search of the Lost Desert. Sleep real quick, then we'll go out and see if we can find it. I still can't believe I haven't come across it yet. I did go through and put little items in my item frames, and I still need to make a couple bookcases, which we may. There was a village over here, I remember, more of a castle type village. This one here and this one here. Wow, I may have to go there and take some. Don't die. Take some books from them. Now I've noticed that these brown ants are different than the other brown ants. They just look different too. And you get these ant antennas, which I have no clue what they are for. These are very aggressive and very irritating. So we're going to make our way through here. Looks like we have another plains area. What's that? Awesome. Chicken. Going the right direction. Yeah. I don't want to climb the mountain. So yeah, this is setting back a lot of my building and being creative on stuff, because I need the certain things. Interesting ground, limestone, salt. There's a spawn egg, dried cliff. Race respawn. Interesting. Okay, don't get sidetracked. We are on a mission. I'm pretty sure that is the only. Well, yeah, it's cactus. I mean, cactus. Dried, jumpy bug spawn egg. That is, but we'll take it. Should go through and turn all these dried spawners into actual eggs. Now where am I going? What am I doing? Lava, and we're going to go back into another forest biome. Why? Thought this was a plains biome, but it's not. Come on. For sure going to, I can always recreate or transform these, but well, that's a possibility. But I am going to make me a cactus farm just because. Oh, there's more snow. So far, golden mountain. I'll come down this way. A lucky block. Are you gonna be nice this time? stand behind this tree. Oh, scared me. I don't know if you've seen me jump right there, but yeah, freaking thing. It just broke a lot faster than I expected. Generate the map, generate. And I just want to see the dry desert sand. There's got to be a biome somewhere. Going the wrong way about this, and I don't see nothing. The only thing I think of is we're going to go to the ant biome after this spawns me on my second floor. Think not red ant. I think I seen a biome over there. Let's find the brown ant. One of the nice ones anyways, there's a red ant. I haven't seen a mantis out here lately, but I haven't been here. Just been searching for that desert. So where, oh where? Now we're just gonna go stick this guy in the ground. Time. Just be running around. Oh, did I take all my? I did. Beans. This is a big corn. Come on out. Come on out. What I should do is make a little. They have the zoo pens. Zoo. Let's see, extra small zoo cage. Iron blocks. I need to get more iron for sure. And I just think there's something else I can't remember what it was. But I would set that up and set up my garden too, but I guess I can always tear it down later. If I don't like where I put it. Come on. Ants. I know there was a bunch of brown ants over here. At one point in time. No? You guys don't want to come out today? Well, it's getting nighttime now, so we're going to go to sleep and then come back and check on ya. I'm gonna recreate this whole room here too. I guess create it, not recreate, because obviously it's just the bed. Okay, now hopefully those ants came out. Becoming quite a. There's one. I've got ant nest, so I need an empty hand. Come here, guy. Okay, now hopefully we find some cactus over here. And which looking, I may not find any. I swear I could have seen, or I'd seen it somewhere. Again, that could have been all my imagination. This room might all be kind of a plains area. Cherries. Weird birds or something making noise, or some potato. Gazelle. Nothing but rolling meadows. Enchanted golden apple cow. Sand up there, that might just be just sand from the beach. What is this area over here? Why is this easiest plant to come across normally? There's pumpkins. Come on. More ants. That tree is huge over there. What have you guys got? A spawn point. Egg. Titanium nugget, that's nice. That tree over there looks like a huge bush just took over. Oh, it's a couple trees. And there's coin spawn. Shovel. Thank you. These trees are just massive. Alright, where? Oh, where? So I don't even know if there is a desert biome over here. But we will do what we can to find it. I still gotta find the king and queen in this area anyway, so. It's not a complete waste of time. To a point. Surprise my guy lets him get sick from eating corn, because that's all he eats. Anyway. Explore, explore, explore. Tomatoes. Something over there. Grab some of this. Want my castle. Potatoes all over the place, I don't know why. Oh, I'm not seeing anything. It must just be the generational map. Glitching a little bit. Jeez. I just want some cactus. Find any.
flatland, and there's nothing.
Dark. Yeah, I'm half thinking there's nothing in this world at all. We're just gonna go back home. Okay, so let's see where this puts us. Attack me in that village. By the way, let's get on top of this mountain. And let's try to sleep. With the mobs nearby. Since we're here, go back that direction. This jungle, though, I don't like the jungle. It's so hard to make your way through. Never know what could be on the other side. That's if we can make it to the other side. Can't really run through here because there's too many blocks stopping me. Okay. Some melons. Swamp biome. Those where I needed them. while back to make blue dye. As we went searching for the lapis. Enter back into the jungle. Maybe, just maybe, there'll be something on the other side. Lots. The babies. Could be a little promising, a little different mobs. This has to be. Just leave me alone, bees. We almost have this. Some lava. This is just getting ridiculous. Do not want to fall in there. Good. I'm so glad I hit the water. It's almost like we're on a huge island. Take a boat. Because we need to be able to explore. Sure. Boats have always been pain in the butt to steer. Dude, if you just run my boat, I'm pissed. Sandy beach. closest wheel of water. Just a relaxing ride. I don't know how far this goes out. Churn, bro, churn. Where, oh where, could it be? Desert biome. We just need cactus. Go, 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 go. Come on. I have a little beach party there. I wonder if I just keep going straight. Here. So I really don't think there's an end to the map. Something white. Yeah, that's to appear more land that is not desert. The mobs, I don't think, can get me out here. Unless it's like the squids and the crabs and the dragon and stuff like that. But I'm so surprised we have not found anything when it comes to the desert. Can't tell now in the nighttime. Yeah, it's swamp because there's some one blue orchid. Watch out for those lily pads because they'll destroy my boat. Yeah,
Why are you not being found? There's a snow biome. What is that castle? Yeah. You're a creeper. We're going to have to stop and check this out. Get out of the boat. Out of the boat. That's the point of line. There we go. And where do I book? Boat, come back. Where are you going? Whatever. So you got tired of me? Ouch. How do you like that one? Or that one? Huh? Oh, I got him. That's just right. I like that creeper. It's a mutant creeper. Where'd it go? Check out this house here. Hey, leave him alone. Ouch. What the heck? Yeah, I hear you, creeper. Ouch. Not be out here at night. Hopefully nothing else is attacking me. Grab this XP. Fill this up real quick. I'm gonna grab more of those books. Hey, what is that? Emerald pickaxe with silk touch. Who had that, but now I have it. Villager? You want 11 books for one animal? That's not bad. Why'd you run away, dude? I protected you. Well, I'm going to take these books from you. Because your house got destroyed by creepers anyways. Or by... that guy. What's over here? Something out of snow? Nothing. So you live out here all by yourself, dude. Man, I think that's a lucky block over there. We're gonna go check that out. Oh, hi, friend. So you want an emerald and a backpack or a backpack? Dude, you make no sense. At all. You guys got a well. Good luck building your house. What is that? I don't know what it was, but it scared the crap out of me coming towards me. Zombie. Why? Why? Yeah, I see you. Right in the face. Okay, lucky block time. At least we found a different biome. Stand back. Arrows and a bow. Nothing special about the bow either. So we found the ocean. Well, I think I'm going to leave it there for now. Did find that little city there. I made my way back through. What the heck? Oh, now I'm being attacked. But if you like the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. And hopefully we find that desert biome. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.